What's going on, guys? Your boy ThermiC here. I'm bringing you guys another YouTube video, and I know it's been over a week, and I wasn't able to get one over the weekend because I've had some stuff that came up involving finances and stuff like that. And that is one part of the video I'm going to talk to you guys about, and then I got another thing, actually a couple other things I want to talk to you about. So let's get right into it. I'm going to jump in the finances and stuff. I wasn't able to get my Xbox One because I have rent to pay, so I'm hoping by the end of the month here that I should be able to have my Xbox One, and I'll be able to join my team on the new gen console, and then we can start getting scrims and everything out and climbing the ladder, working our way up into the quote-unquote pro status. Also, the next two things kind of go together. It's about my YouTube channel. I have a partner, and I've been sponsored before. This happened about 2 months ago, and I never really got around to making a video about it because I had a lot of other stuff that I wanted to get out at that point in time, and since I got free time now, I figured I'd tell you guys about it. So I'm partnered with the Freedom Network, very great network. The person that runs it, George, and all of his crew members, they help small channels like myself and other people who are partnered by him to grow and get more subs, and overall they're a great network. He's very energetic and stuff, and I suggest you guys check them out if you want to get partnered by them. You know, use the sponsorship link that should be in the description below, and go check them out and see if you can get sponsored by them as well. Very great network. They will sponsor, from what I believe, almost anybody. I think it's if you have under like 5,000 subs or something like that. I'm not sure. I didn't check out all the stats or anything like that, or they could just sponsor anybody. But be sure to check them out. Secondly, the that was the partner. My bad. The sponsor that I have is Cinch Gaming. I had them as well for over a month now. Great website. They have great gaming gear. They have controllers to like hoodies and stuff, I believe, and just everything that's useful for gaming. The controllers, they're at a decent price. You can customize like the whole controller. So if I wanted to get a custom PS3 controller, I can customize everything from, you know, the out layer here to what the buttons look like, to like what my home looks like, the buttons over here, you know, my analog sticks, and then what the LED color is. Like, they have a lot of customization. Plus, on their controllers, you know, you can get paddles in the back and stuff like that. It's really great website to, you know, check out and get maybe controllers or something else that you may find use for. So be sure to check them out. That is in the description below for Cinch Gaming, cinchgaming.com. When you do go there, you know, be sure to use my promo code, ThermiC, that's in the description below. You can get 5% off on their product. It doesn't sound like it's, you know, a big reduction in the price, but, you know, every little bit counts. So be sure, you know, tell them that I sent you over there and that, you know, you're using my promo code if you do decide to buy something from them. You know, and also, like, give feedback on their products if you do buy them. Let me know what you think of their products as well. If you use my promo code, I would love to know what you think. I do probably plan on buying one of their products in the near future because they just look like really great products and I'd love to use them. But that's all I got for you guys today. So drop a like on this, share it, you know, across Twitter with friends and stuff like that. Help me grow, just like the Freedom Network is helping me grow. So with that going, drop on the sub button, subscribe to my channel so you see more content that's coming. I'm hoping that I'll be able to get videos out this weekend, maybe one or two. I haven't really decided. Like, I just have a lot of stuff that's going on, and I'm hoping that I can fit it all in this weekend. So drop a like, subscribe to me if you already have not, shared my channel. Follow me on Twitter. That's in the description below. And as always, guys, it's been your boy ThermiC. Peace.